The stakes are high in this one, the week 6 finale between the two best teams in the three-man basketball league. The 5-0 unbeaten crossovers in white, and the next best, the 4-1 rebounders in red. This man, Leroy Tyler, had a near triple-double last time out, 8 points, 9 boards, 7 assists. This man set a league record with 16 points in a game. Let's get right into the highlights. Height mismatch for the rebounders, so it would really have to come through some smart passing. And how about this? Nick Pochia finds Axel Rocha, nearly a two-pointer, a long single-pointer for Rocha to get the rebounders in the board.
And here's Sam Robinson picking right up where he left off with the league-high 16-point game last week. First bucket of this one, it's 2-0.
The crossovers were an all-out mess at the beginning, trailing 3-0. Chase Elliott swatted by Sam Robinson. Nick Pochia there for the putback. Crossovers down 4-0 to the rebound.
But never fear, Leroy Tyler here down 5-1 of the crossovers, making a two-point game with a splash from long range.
Later on, crossovers down 7-4, vicious swap by McCarthy. Chase Elliott finishes to make it a two-point game. Why again was Alan McCarthy selected to the All-Star team? Maybe plays like this. We gotta watch this in slow-mo and a little bit of a zoom. He takes a hard fall, he was just fine, but watch this. Watch how he just is going to lift this ball over his head, not even looking at the basket, to make it an 8-6 ball game.
Nick Pochia's had a great year, but he hasn't had that breakout performance, not till here. Here finishing a great start to the game, 10-8 the score.
Here come the crossovers, down 11-9. Getting the ball is Leroy Tyler, teeing up from long range to tie the game.
And Alan McCarthy's gonna drive hard on Pochia to the basket for the slam to give the crossovers a 12-11 lead.
Toughest test for the crossovers all season, tied at 14. Axel Rocha heats up from long range. It's a two-point game.
Unbeaten crossovers down 17-16. Leroy Tyler gets hung out to dry under the basket. He finds Chase Elliott for the finish. We're deadlocked at 17.
Now, I don't understand what Leroy Tyler was thinking here. Bad pass right into the hands of Axel Rocha, who finishes 20-17 the score. Rebounders 1 point from victory and ending the unbeaten streak of the crossover.
And that they carried out indeed. Nick Pochia, the final touches, finishes, and the rebounders win it 21-17.
And for the first time all season, the crossovers are not the best team in the league. It's now the rebounders. Both teams sit at 5-1, but the rebounders now have the tiebreaker. In the biggest margin of victory this week, every other game was by 2 points, this one by 4. What a day from Pochia with 9 points, 6 boards, 3 assists. Everyone contributed, all three, spreading it around for the rebounders. Next week, the crossovers will be facing off with the ballers. That should be a tough one. The rebounders have an easy one against the worst team in the league, the defense. Rebounders on the right track. We hope you enjoyed this one. Signing off is WUB Network, America's sports leader.